Good evening friends, today I have come up with another video of MacBook Air. You can see in front of you, this is the MacBook Air display is glowing up. Just before performing the work, it was dim. There was no light on the screen. So one of my subordinate helped me a lot in this lockdown situation to find out the display chip. So now this is the same MacBook board which is installed over here, and there is another one here from where we can take parts. So now we can see, and there is a display IC. This is called the display IC. So I have changed the display IC with from this board, and it was very, very difficult because I couldn't able to manage the new display IC because of the lockdown, and all the balls underneath the IC it was damaged. But I can just put some ball with the help of our 12 volt shoulder iron, and after that I can just put the IC on this board. And sorry for the ringing, and the board provides, the logic board provides display. So thank you very much for this video, and once again this is the video, and please let us know on the comment box if you want to know anything. Thanks a lot. Catch you again in